And over at Algonquin College, budding entrepreneurs took part in a Dragon's Den-style competition. Six groups from the business planning program made pitches to some of Ottawa's elite business leaders. Students opened a fictitious business with $1,000 in fake startup money. Their business plan had to fulfill a need and gainfully employ at least one member of their team. Well, that was the easy part, and they had to get up in front of the panel, present their idea, and convince the experts to offer up additional financing.
And by having an accountant, a lawyer, two chairs of the business department, as well as two banks on the judging committee, if any of these businesses were actually going to start, then the students would have a team of experts who would be able to give them advice and be able to help them with their business plan and actually take it to a real business scenario.
Judges awarded $3,000 in real spending money to the winning team, House of Heaven. They pitched the idea of starting a small bakery in Canada.